right? So one person is allowing the other guy to do. So this is your, this is the beginning, right? Now, no contact on one and two. And then you're gonna bridge on the three. So you're gonna go left 45, right? One, two, left 45, right, right again. And then back out the long way. Oh, sorry. Okay. Right. Back out the long way. There you go. So no contact. Now it's my turn, right? One. Two, three. I'm in. In again. In one more time. There. There. Thrust. I get out. Now it's my turn. One. You see how? Right, because I'm moving back also, Mark had to make a little adjustment and, you know, try to flank a little bit more, because then I have to, like, now use my energy to turn and face him versus just getting away and he's just following me this way. Now, because you're going around here, I have to turn and meet you, makes it a little bit harder. Right, so now, this is actually the more advanced version. Because now you're doing it from a ideal largo. Bridging. And then back out again. Because right? Later I'm actually gonna come forward and attack you with that. So if you didn't range out properly, we're gonna end up hitting sticks. And then you're gonna have to protect yourself. Right? I'm gonna act that. Yeah, again, this is to teach you to get the hell out of there.
Right.
You've done your job, get out.
Okay.
Right? So again, if you're coming in, bridge.